Guys, I've been meaning to tell you this. One of you is adopted. Is it Brandon?